Three-pointer for Hill. Final seconds. Davis behind his back gets a little too fancy now. He puts it up. That's good at the buzzer. They counted on the floor, and it looked like he released it in time. And it's Baron Davis.